Want to speak real Danish from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at danishclass101.com.
You've decided to study a new language, so now what? Well, you want to become fluent fast, right? Here are the top 5 shortcuts to learning a language. Number 1. Create a study schedule and set some goals. Many language learners are unorganized. Creating a schedule allows you to free up time to study consistently. Goals give you motivation and something to strive for. Number 2. Make it fun. If you learn how to make your study time enjoyable, chances are you'll be more inclined to study. Watch a TV show with subtitles or listen to some music. Number 3. Find a language partner. This is the best way to improve your conversation skills. It will help you gain fluency even faster and increase confidence when speaking. Number 4. Use word lists to build up a solid vocabulary. This is a great way to build up your fluency, one word at a time. Luckily, we have all the word lists you need, with a range of topics, from food to love. Choose whichever language you want to study and go. Number 5. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Nothing helps you improve more than correcting your own errors. You're more likely to remember it correctly the next time around. Everyone makes mistakes. Don't be afraid to learn from them. There's no magical way to learn a new language overnight, but doing all of these can really help your learning process. And remember, if you're interested in getting on the fast track to fluency, sign up for your free lifetime account. No credit card required, and you'll get the best free online resources. Start learning now.
How are your Danish listening skills? First, you'll see an image and hear a question. Next comes a short dialogue. Listen carefully and see if you can answer correctly. We'll show you the answer at the end. Are you ready?
En mand og en kvinde taler sammen. Hvad vil de gøre først?
Hvad vil du lave i dag?
Jeg vil gerne ud og se en film.
Okay, jeg vil se en baseballkamp på tv.
Jeg vil også gerne ud og handle.
Baseballkampen starter kl. 13.
Okay, så lad os se filmen, og derefter kan du se kampen.
I orden. Så tager vi ud og handler i aften.
Hvad vil de gøre først? En mand og en kvinde taler sammen. Hvad vil de gøre først?
Hvad vil du lave i dag?
Jeg vil gerne ud og se en film.
Okay, jeg vil se en baseballkamp på tv.
Jeg vil også gerne ud og handle.
Baseballkampen starter kl. 13.
Okay, så lad os se filmen, og derefter kan du se kampen.
I orden. Så tager vi ud og handler i aften.
En mand og en kvinde snakker sammen. Hvilket ur kigger de på, og hvad er klokken?
Ved du, hvad klokken er?
Beklager, jeg har glemt mit ur i dag.
Javel. Jeg er bekymret for, om vi kan nå til toget eller ej.
Åh, der er et ur ved indgangen til stationen.
Godt. Åh nej, toget kommer om 5 minutter.
Det er toget kl. 10, ikke?
Ja. Vi må hellere skynde os.
Hvilket ur kigger de på, og hvad er klokken? En mand og en kvinde snakker sammen. Hvilket ur kigger de på, og hvad er klokken?
Ved du, hvad klokken er?
Beklager, jeg har glemt mit ur i dag.
Javel. Jeg er bekymret for, om vi kan nå til toget eller ej.
Åh, der er et ur ved indgangen til stationen.
Godt. Åh nej, toget kommer om 5 minutter.
Det er toget kl. 10, ikke?
Ja, vi må hellere skynde os.
En mand skal afhente hans venindens datter. Hvilken pige er hendes datter? Undskyld besværet, men du kunne vel ikke hente min datter?
Selvfølgelig. Kender hun mig?
Ja, hun har set dig på billeder, så hun skulle gerne være i stand til at genkende dig.
Okay, hvordan ser hun ud?
Hendes hår er sort og krøllet. Hun er slank og højere end gennemsnittet.
Okay, ellers andet?
Hun sagde, at hun ville bruge den hat, som jeg gav hende engang. Den er hvid med et sort bånd.
Hun skulle ikke være så svær at finde. Okay, jeg henter hende nu.
Tak skal du have. Hvilken pige er hendes datter? En mand skal afhente hans venindens datter. Hvilken pige er hendes datter? Undskyld besværet, men du kunne vel ikke hente min datter?
Selvfølgelig. Kender hun mig?
Ja, hun har set dig på billeder, så hun skulle gerne være i stand til at genkende dig.
Okay, hvordan ser hun ud?
Hendes hår er sort og krøllet. Hun er slank og højere end gennemsnittet.
Okay, ellers andet?
Hun sagde, at hun ville bruge den hat, som jeg gav hende engang. Den er hvid med et sort bånd.
Hun skulle ikke være så svær at finde. Okay, jeg henter hende nu.
Tak skal du have.
Did you get it right? I hope you learned something from this quiz. Let us know if you have any questions. See you next time. To master a new language and understand everything as soon as you hear it, to read with just a quick glance and speak smoothly without thinking, you need to review. Here are our top 5 review tactics. Number 1. Listen to examples over and over again. By listening closely and often, you start to pick up the rhythm of a language, as well as correct pronunciation from a native speaker. Use our line-by-line feature that lets you both listen and read along. Use this tool to practice as much as possible. Number 2. Use our voice recording tool to master perfect pronunciation. Record yourself and compare it against the native speaker. If you sound different, then repeat after the native speaker until you're able to match them. Use our voice recording feature, which makes recording super easy. Number 3. Master your recorded conversations. Record conversations and go over them again and again. Master entire conversations and repeat them line by line. Use any of the dialogues available for download on our website. These come with transcripts of the entire conversation. Number 4. Use mobile devices to reinforce previously learned conversations. Constant review is the best way to progress in your language studies. Download the recorded dialogue to your mobile device and incorporate it into your music playlist. Quick reviews throughout the day effectively reinforce what you've learned. Number 5. Read with line-by-line notes. Read along with a native speaker to really master pronunciation and natural intonation. You should start slow at first, then slowly increase your speed. Your pronunciation will become more natural. You will also see that your ability to understand fluent speakers will greatly increase. You'll be able to improve your communication skills using these 5 simple review techniques. Increase your understanding of your target language. And remember, if you're interested in getting all these review tools, sign up for your free lifetime account. No credit card required, and you'll get the best free online resources. And start reviewing more every day.
Hej, jeg hedder Emma. Hvad hedder du?
Jeg hedder William.
Rart at møde dig.
I lige måde.